sister weed. You got me on my knees again.
All right. Welcome all. This is, I believe, episode 12 of Subsistence. I am solo today. I'm recording a little... Oh, there's a chest. Okay, we're going to start going after that chest while I talk. And keep an eye out for wolves. Okay. So we're solo today. It's a little late for Pam. So I got started a little late today. But I'm sure we can manage. A couple of things. So you may have noticed, it's not first thing in the morning. I did get a little bit of wood. Unfortunately, oh, there's another fiber over there. I did cheat a little bit. As soon as I logged in, I turned around and there's a chicken standing right over there. So I shot it with my bow. So it took me a couple of shots to get him because this is the first time I'd even ever used the bow. And so I'm gonna do some. Oh, there's a bear down there. Ooh. So what we're going to do is I need to figure out how to use this thing. So we're going to do just a couple of practice shots. Okay, so let's aim at the little notch. So if we aim from about yay far at the little notch. What is that? Okay, so there's a little bit of drop, which is, I think, expected, right? So now if I go back a little further, and if I can see the little notch, and if we aim at the notch... Oh. What was that noise? Okay. All right, so about a foot, maybe? Hmm. But in general, so horizontally, it seems to be pretty lined up with the tip of the arrow, and then vertically the range drops depending on how far away. So today's plan, enough of that, we've got a little bit of practice in. Today's plan, we're still short on ammo, so loot and avoid, oh, bear, ammo crate, bear, ammo crate. I'm going to see if I can come up around behind him. So we're going to loop around and hope that thing doesn't despawn. I think, did I see? Could have sworn I saw. Oh, I did. All right. We're going to loop around and hope that our bear neighbor... Oh. Wow, he's... Oh, and there's a crate down there. Oh. Oh, gee. Oh, gotta love that. Hello. Oh. Okay. Your chicken. All right. You know you don't want it? Okay. I'll go get it then. I suspect I'm going to be running. But this is my chicken. I want this chicken. All right. Let's go up and see if we can get the one up here. And there's a wolf. Wow, this is a busy little neighborhood right now. And I think... Oh, did that other crate despawn? Oh, it did. We're playing musical chairs over here. What is that? That's a level... Level... I can't quite read... Oh, it's a level 2. Okay, let's go. All right, let's get some height on this because we need to analyze. Oh, no, the crate is still there, but now the wolf is camping it. Oh. And I'll be honest with you, I don't want to spend the ammo. I don't want to spend the ammo going after that crate, killing that wolf, because I've got 7 rounds in my pistol and 4 in the shotgun. You know what? I think you guys know what I'm doing, right? Let's hope this worked. Alright, just in case he's still chasing us, we go up on here. That usually. Okay. Oh, that little bastard! Oh, you. Oh. You jerk. That was for nothing? I had 2 growls and everything. He should have followed me at least a little bit over there. Fine. I'm gonna get this ore. Let's see, that's just, let's give him an opportunity to move on. The bear moved on, so he should move on too. Alright. Alright, let's try this again. And there's that ammo crate down there. This could get interesting. Oh, he's over there. Okay. Aha! Haha! Didn't waste too much time. I mean, we did get other stuff, and we looted other things. Okay. We're gonna go around our bear. Oh. Oh. Is he after me? He's coming this way. Oh, he's lost interest. Okay, let's go over here. There's another chest over here anyways. But I want the ammo chest. Oh! Okay, we're gonna give that rabbit an opportunity to simmer down. Where is he? Where did he run off to? There he is. Oh. Aha. Not bad. Not bad. I like the bow. I like it a lot. How's our food? Yeah, we're getting low on a lot of stuff. So let's eat one of those, drink one of those, have one of those. Okay. Scrap. Now there's one thing that I am noticing that I'm starting to have a bit of a... Oh, that was something despawning. Like, why is there smoke on the top of that rock? Oh, there's a... There's a wolf over there. And a bear over there. And a crate over there. What do you think? I lost sight of him, and that makes me... concern. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's not too. He's not too close. We do have to worry about him heading over this direction, but we're good. So something went poof on top of that that rock there. All right, let's hope. So let's hope that that ammo crate over by my base at the in the thing there. I'm going blind over this rise. Oh, look at that! And I don't see any. Oh, the bear's up and to my left. I really should be crouched when I do that. There he is. Oh. Oh. I do not like the squeak. And I'll tell you why. There's some cordage over there. Oh, hello. I've had pet rabbits. I've had house rabbits. Just like, you know, how some people have cats. I've had house rabbits. I've had them basically living in the house with me. Litter trained, free run of the house, all that sort of stuff. So, you know, just like you have a cat or a dog, I had rabbits. So, I know what that sound is. So. Anyways. All right. Lighter subjects. Okay, so we got a couple of wolves over there. We have a chicken. I'm getting food. I'm getting loot. I'm not actually having to even go all that far. But look at that. There's three wolves. One, two, three. All within that little space right there. And a chicken hiding out amongst them. Little bastard. Think I can hit him? Even if I did, I wouldn't be able to pick them up, and that would be a waste of arrows. How many arrows do I have? 10. Okay. Chicken, you may live. All right, let's cruise along. Actually, I'm going to switch to the shotgun. I know I don't have a lot of... Sorry. I know I don't have a lot of shotgun ammo, but... It's a good weapon, and I'm gonna have this out. It's a nice, shotgun's a nice panic gun. Okay, what's up here? As I run wildly. What have I got? I got three rabbits and a chicken. Wow, I'm doing pretty good. That's cloth and meat. There's a wolf and scrap metal. Go! Don't scare me, wolf. Well, you do actually, but we're not going to worry about that. Sorry, I'm concentrating on watching where that wolf goes. He could be walking over right now, and I got my ass in the air picking up wood. Oh, dear, oh, dear. All right, let's go this way. We're going to avoid down there because it was like wolf central down there. Now, what I really want is a locked crate. And, and a rabbit. Oh, but he's already took off. Let's go down here. There's a locked crate. I've had this bloody lockpick on me for I don't know how long now. Could have got... You know what? I'm going to have too much meat. So I think we've made our point with the bow. Are you stuck? Okay. I'm not going to pick up no stuck chickens. Let's go up here. What was I saying? Wow. Completely lost my train of thought. Oh, I can't help myself. Oh! Too high. And now he's moving. Ooh, I got him on the run. Yeah. Stop it. Alright. Anything up here? Do a little safety circle. Alright. Okay, we've gotten enough animals. Alright, so I'm gonna call it. the bow is great. The bow is a really nice addition to the game. I've got enough food for today. I haven't had to use any arms. I haven't had to use any ammo. And I'm gonna be able to eat tonight. And you know what? I'm gonna call that awesome. I'm gonna call it a great addition. So Cold Games, thank you. Thank you very much. I think you did a great job with that. Oh, I only missed one. Now if I can get a little more ammo, oops, scrap, I'll be happy. All right, so my base is over there, and what we're looking for is the right lock crate. I need a lock crate. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back the way we came. I don't know if... Oh, hello, bear. I don't know if locked crates... spawn back in places they've spawned in the past, or if they're completely random. But I have picked up a locked crate right over there before. Hello, rabbit. Wow. Very busy little area over here. Ooh. Ammo chest. Almost as good as a lock crate. Yeah, not bad. All right. Now, I have picked up... Where's that bear? Right through there. I found a locked chest once. Oh. You're getting other crates, so that's kind of nice. I believe that wolf has gotten in my way before. And there is a bear around here. Where is it? Where is that wolf? There he is. He's just over that little hill there. Unfortunately, that's where I've run into the lock crate before, so that's where I really... Oh, we're running out of daylight. Okay, I think what we're going to do is... We're going to cruise back through here. Oh, right! GameEdge has a theory. I don't see it. I don't see anything over there. That when you have a lock pick, everything's out to get you. And there's animals everywhere. And I have to say, dude, based on this little experience here, I can't necessarily disagree with you. they're kind of everywhere. How much wood did we get anyways? 16? Let's get a little more. While we're out. Okay. Choppity chop. Choppity chop chop. Chop chop chop. I wasn't going to say anything, but damn, I was able to pick all of those up in the air. All right, one last little look around. Oh, man. I'm not going to regret this, am I? Come on, weapons chest. Oh, another shotgun shell. Woo! Full mag. Haha. Thought I saw something there. Full mag. All right, so the weapon, the ammo situation has improved. We are in better shape now than we were before. Oh, no. That's not what I want. Oh, you know what? That's interesting. So, while yes, technically, can't remember what order I did all this food in. So I'm gonna do those three first. Look at that, I'm getting cloth. Where was I going with that? Now, The bow is awesome because it allows us to kill small animals and get cloth. But you know what it doesn't allow us to get? Animal fat and biofuel. I know that the medicinal herbs can be used to make biofuel and et cetera, and I've got tons of it anyways. But that's because I don't have a generator and I'm not using it, right? I only use it for health kits. But I can see a situation where, because I'm not, let's say I rely on the bow and I run around and I kill small animals and all that sort of thing. Now I'm going to be harvesting much less fat than I did, right? So that is a definite, difference in sort of the farming, what you get out of farming, right? And I can see that, there's still a need to go out and kill wolves and all of that. Look at that, full protein. All right, I don't know if this is the right decision, but I'm going to keep these dead guys in my inventory and then butcher them tomorrow and cook them up before I go out. I'm trying to delay them going bad. If they go bad, well, I guess that's just the way it is. But, all right. And let's see what we got. We can put away that and that and that. We've got some spare things. I've got some berries here. seeds. Finally, I'm starting to get some cloth, which means I can start working my way towards getting an actual bed so that I'm not, you know, in trouble. Because, you know. And look at that. We've got some fixins for shotgun shells and stuff. And, you know, I think I might even be able... I'm really liking the shotgun. So I think what I'm going to do is... make a couple of shotgun shells. And that'll be my ammo for the next time we go out. I've got some wood and what else? Some ore, nails, and we got some arrows left over. All right, I think. I think we're going to call it here. I think this is good. The bow, I think, is a shining success. Quite happy with it. I came back with more food than I can eat, which, I mean, come on, let's face it. That's a good problem to have. So on that note, I think we're going to call it a day. And I want to thank you all for coming with me on this first bow day of hunting, and that's it. Y'all have yourselves a wonderful day. Bye-bye.